Okay, now, with a run that'll hopefully be better. Yeah, that is very true. Not every run can be a good one. That one is doomed from the start. Why Bowser captured the Sprixies? That is an excellent question that I do not know the answer to. Maybe just, well, I think it would make sense that it's just, like, you just wanted to control the world, and then Sprixies were the best thing, the main thing standing in the way. Well, that was close. That was probably my best bunny. Yeah. So, much better Super Bell Hill than last time. Or, well, at least... A little slower than the other time, but... A little slower than my overall best, but... Yeah, definitely. Thank you. There's a quicker way to do that, but I'm horrible at it. That's it, that was better than I had done before on Koopa Troopa Cave, so that's good. Peach time. Well, wait, did I just guess I'm leaving? It'll let me get back my catsuit that catsuit that I lost anyway. Made through without losing my cat suit. That's a good first. Yeah, better. That went a lot better. That's my best Concord Canyon yet, at least. I am pleased with this. Could definitely be better, but I am pleased. Yeah. And yes, I am. Good thing there's an easy way to get that back. Get another bell in this level. There we go. Yeah, well. Guess I'll just have to keep trying. Does mean I'm still getting through this level pretty quickly. No reserve just means a lot to make sure not to try and make sure not to get hit. That was done horribly, but oh well. Well, probably gonna head back for Super Battle Hell soon. Actually, at this point, it's probably just better to keep going. Super Bell Hill. Yeah, that is true. Black Bull animation is fast without a cat suit, but...
Luigi time! Let's-a-go!
What? Why? And there goes... There's Super Bell Hell. Again. Done better than last time, but... Boo, I don't want you, slot machine. Text box. Well, I'm still ahead of my last time, at least. And got a good time on that, so yay. Yeah. Hence why I decided to just get it. This is yay for extra cat suits, because I would not be able to get the star without it. Good. Yeah, cat suit makes... Yeah, cat suit, let's... I am still surprised to... But it is wonderful, nonetheless. Thank you. Okay, good. Got that one. Dang it. Guess I'm doing that again. Told it might just be easier to get a backup starter on this one, but because there are backups, there are backup strats you can do. Or rather, to be more specific, with that, there are actually three sort of optional stars I get. Or not so much optional stars as... like... as like... there's a star later on... like, there's a particular star that I... that you can make a choice to get one of three. Because it ultimately doesn't... I'll just go get an extra star somewhere along the way. Then I'll see how that does. It's slower, sure, but faster in the long run. Actually, more slower to get, slower to do over, slower to get the next star, but yeah. Yeah, pretty much like. Yeah, pretty much. How the run goes is if you. Is there some... yeah, pretty much just... there are like three... stars that... pretty much it's like... The route pretty much just says... get one of these. It doesn't matter... some of them are slow... like, it depends on which one's best for you, really. Like, there's one and... I'll tell you which one is... an optional star when we get to it. And... I'll just go through for the... snowball puck. Wait, why did I? Yeah. Me to that. Now for Luigi. Next. Oh yeah, the Boo one. Yeah, poor Nita. Poor Nita. Already done that.
Luigi time. Let's go.
Well, too late. One thing I will definitely agree that I like is the rain effect in this game, like. Wait, now I forgot. Okay, what did I... how did I forget what I just said? What did I say that you're asking? What do you mean about... Remind me, sorry. The rain, right. I don't know, I like how the rain kind of just splatters against the screen when you're getting it. Like, I like that effect in the Pokemon games, and I like that game in here, too. Whoopsie. Thank you. Wait, what am I doing? Looks like I blanked on how to do some of this level. Oh, right, that's how. Well, that hurt me, but oh well. Yeah, it's definitely why we practice. Oops. Well, time to go back. This is another reason why we practice. Oh, well, that's convenient. What? Wow, what? Oh. That was so ridiculous, I'm not even mad I lost time on it. Yeah. Well, still got a little time, better than my last time. I'm hoping I can make up more soon. I'll probably just do- I'll just do this one's Peach because- so that I don't cut off time on the switching around. Because I'm going between Peaches. Because, like, yeah, pretty much all these are Peach, all the rest are Peach stages. Okay, yeah, this one, this is the one where there's the extra star. Alright, yeah, that's... Yeah, it's gonna be the second one in this. I mean, it is watery, so I guess. I mean, excellent question. But yeah, guessing just water theme. But then again, other stages like this are in worlds anyway. Okay, this is the one you. This is the one that you can get, can skip. This is the one you can skip. Yeah, it does look... Yeah, this is a very... This is a pretty, pretty world. Stage. But, yeah, stage, I mean. Chip's nice, too. Yeah, that's our first optional one. Oopsie. And this one, I'm just not gonna try. This one, I'm just not gonna try the long jump in, I'm just gonna go the slowest route. Whoopsie. That's what backups are for, at least. Or not. Yeah, this level is something. I saw someone do this on the more advanced way, and it is kind of ridiculous. And Stargate. But yeah, I'm just gonna go this way, the expected way, rather than... Because that's faster for me now. At the moment. And I'm not eager to try and do that long jump when I'm still Yeah, definitely better. Probably because I didn't try that long jump. Oh, the coin variant to this level? What do you mean? Whoopsie. Now you get to, well, at least you get to see Peach run like this. Because I like Peach's run. I don't know. There's a bonus stage, which is pretty much this level, with no coins anywhere, no enemies. Oh, interesting. Oh, I'll do a slightly slower histocrat in order to try and get some more bells. Well, I'll probably be slow at histocrat anyway, but... And this music's great. Oh wait, is there a... Histocrat's music's good too. Let's see if I can get the clip this time. That's a no. There we go. There, that one's just there. Well, still faster than my last time because I sucked last time. Yeah. I mean, I managed to pull it off before. Now let's hope I do better on the Ant Trooper stage this time. And yeah, that was horrible that I did that. That was a kind of good save, I think. Woo! There we go. Minutes and 48 seconds faster. Wow. Yeah. Oh man. This one will hopefully go better than last time too.
Luigi time. Let's go.
Well, oh yeah, I did manage to beat it in the YouTube video after she went to sleep, but. Okay, avoided their cycles. There we go. There, made it and avoid the stamp. Now let's try and get a bonus cast suit. Good. Good cat suit. Good. Okay. Yep. Beat that stage two. Yeah, that's why I was being a bit more careful around there. I did not want to fall in the water again. Anyway, now time to see how I do on this stage. This one's gonna be interesting. Whoopsie. Forgot to do this one properly. Let's take this one slower then. Maybe. Oh, there we are. Wait, now. Now. Oh, there, duh. Yep, ghost indeed, and that stage could definitely have been better, but... Ah, well. Okay, now to see how I do... No time to see how I do on these next two stages. And yeah, this one's more of a this one's more of a water theme than the other one. Maybe it would have been better here, but... Yeah, well, I'll just do it this way. Oh good, I did get that. Oh, there we are. Okay, but yeah. That pipe... There's a pipe over there-ish. And it's where the final thing is. Oh, classy. Oh, it did? Oh, what about it seemed weird? Thank you. Different than most, fair enough. But yeah, that's where we could have gotten one of the hidden... We could have gotten one of the optional stars. I'm mostly searching for key coins in essential areas, supposed to go made it be like muscle. Oh, point. Yeah, that's true. Okay, time to go back. Whoops. Remind me, are there any other keycoin levels? I feel like there's another one, but... At least one more. Low Luigi. This will be interesting. This stage being kind of tricky. Okay, that was a nice save. Whew. Charge and chucks. Actually, wait. I never even faced the first charge and chuck. Yeah. I think that went well. Actually beat them all in like one cat jump if you get them to go to the right spot. Yeah. Okay, sprawling Savannah, okay. Doing it with Toad. Oh, right, yeah. Well, that could have gotten better, but... Oh well. This is it! Yep, more ants! And this music again. Ants carrying coins. And the ant carrying a super bell earlier. Okay, made it through. Ant music is nice. And yeah, I have no idea why, but I like that. Like, I like that large sprawling, like that large sprawling point. It's just so nice. Like, I didn't remember it at all, and I was like, how did I not remember this? Five, six. Oh yeah. Oh, this one. And then there's that star. Welp! That's why we have a backup. Bye. Well, guess I have to hold on. Guess I'm gonna have to redo this one. That was. Well, actually, since this one's close, and I beat it with Toad, and I know for a fact that I can get 2 Super Bells here. Got me more practice from that on that one too. So this one, yeah, this one's gonna be a pain. Well, at least it got me back my cat suits. Thank you. Well, that's why I got a backup. I'll take it. But I'm definitely gonna need to get... I know for a fact that it's the... I mean, cat suit for the next one, so I'm gonna go that. I'm gonna make more use of Sprong Savannah to get that. Oh yeah. Okay, and searchlight sneak.
Luigi time! Let's go!
Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna need to look up this stage better later. There we go. Oh, yeah, this music's great. Okay, this next one, I'm just gonna try and keep going forward without getting more catsuits to see how I do. This one's gonna be an interesting one from what I heard. Hello. And what I saw. This music's nice though. This music is nice. Whoopsie. Makes number two. Okay, looks like I do need a cat suit. Well, time to go get them one, then. Thank you. Okay, but I think I can get through Kinkathunk. What? Welp. This'll be one of those stages. I just need to be safe on this. Seems. Did I? This is... Yeah, this is... Well, this is a practice. I just need to keep telling myself I'm glad. It was just for practice, but... I mean, I'll eventually get better at this. Okay, I really need to be better at this. Okay. Calm. Are you serious? Yeah, practice does make perfect. But... Yeah. I mean, practice also gives me a really... It's also really going to give me a big really big time it'll be easy to beat. When I actually get better at this. Well, okay, I'm doing that just to start over from here with the ability to get a bell. Okay, there we go. Finally. Quick. Yeah, I'm pretty. Finally. Whew. Phew. Yeah, I mean, the boss is easier than the castle. And now, before we go on to World 6, actually, well, I am going to go on to World 6, but there's going to be a little backtracking along the way. Yeah, I did not actually kill myself after the first bit, but... Which is a good. Okay, now that I've gotten here, I'm gonna go back through the pipe actually. And use that pipe to go over this way. And while we taunt the green Sprixie, we'll head in here. And that is Captain Toad. Basically, down took you to world one up to the train level, you. Interesting. And now we're going back to world five for something. This place we can now get to. Whoopsie. Yep, I need to start. That's why I'm going to this level. And there we go. Yeah, it's probably because this level is just like is one of the fast ones. And yeah. And anyway, now on to world 6. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is one where there's a... I forgot that this one had the... this, but then it's still... it still progresses pretty... generally. Okay. Now... this next stage is the one with the optional star that I'll be getting. Yeah, true. Ooky seasick wreck. Yeah. And there's one star. Yeah, okay. Normally I'd float, I'd float over that way with Peach, but I'm going through this way. Whoopsie. There we go. Ah! That positioning. I'm gonna have... Okay, I think now would be an excellent time to head back for... to Super Bell Hill. Yep, gotta get all the taxes. Okay, now this one. Hello? There's something... Hello. We'll see how I do on this level. Yeah. Well, that happened. Okay, this is gonna be one of those levels. Yeah. Guess I'm going through this the sort of intended route. Okay, now I gotta wait for another raft up here. So beat that level. And since this is between two more Peach levels, I'm just gonna do this one with Peach. Like there's a blockade coming up. I'll just do this Peach. Yeah, I'll turn it over at least. That was quick. I think. Ew. That was kind of RNG based anyway, so. Okay, I think it's this one we go to. Yeah, it's this one. And Peach. Oh, hey, ain't music. So that happens.
Wait.
Energy time! Let's go! Oh, oh yeah! Yahoo! Wahoo!
There's a large rabbit up there I never noticed before. I forget how many more levels I need. I've got, whoops, not one, four. I don't want to have to taunt that Sprixie yet. You know that stamp. There we go. Well, I guess you for. Well, it was probably totally obvious. I forgot where all the stars were there. I can see the gold train, like, in the very distance. Oh, whoops! Whoops, yeah. I only did it up because I meant to do it as Toad. Eh. Well. Yeah. Yeah, that level was a thing. It was probably obvious. I forgot where some of the stars were there, too. Or, well, all of them. Anyway, only three more levels. Until this practice is over. You are gonna get to watch me do some kind of cheap things. So that happened. Now we see how I do on this one. That's how you get the first one. Yeah. Thankfully, I should be able to do the rest of these without a cat suit. In fact, I'll get a raccoon suit to be safe. Oh, wait. Okay, so right, nothing there. No, it's not better than the cat suit, it's just... I mean, and actually... Raccoon suit is... Yeah, raccoon suit is not better than cat suit for this, it's just so I have something. I'm not gonna need it. You actually do need the suit at some point, but... For something, but not for a, not for a while. For a while. It actually lets you do something, but it actually lets you skip part of the Meowser fight if you do the a raccoon suit. I mean. We'll see if I'll be able to pull that off, but apparently you can skip Meows or skip. So, I don't know where the... Okay, so... Oh, yeah. Oh, it's fine. Okay. So I missed the... Looks like I missed the fifth one. Looks like I missed the green star there, so I'll go back and look at how to do that later, because... Yeah. Anyway, just one more level. And then that'll be it for this attempt. Now for this music again, which is great. Okay, that went pretty quickly. So, 2 hours, 20 minutes, and 20 seconds. Up to that point. That should be 110, but, how well. I'll just show you the next world. Anyway, yeah, this world is the one that I will do next time along with the world after. But yeah, hope that was fun to watch in the meantime. Hope that was fun to watch, but yeah. Until next time, this is Corpus Aatrox signing off.